just
fly a helicopter
on the surface of Mars.